Alright, everybody. It's Skylander Superchargers racing today. Yep. Sorry I'm not doing live, but, there's a lot of situations of money being rotated. I'm getting a new apartment that is, I guess, technically bigger. I mean, it's a two bedroom, but, you know, having another roommate come in and join. And, the living room doesn't honestly look that much bigger, to be very honest, but, we'll probably get rid of some furniture, whatever, but the main point is I can't do a live let's play because by the time this gets uploaded, I won't have Wi-Fi. I'm gonna have this scheduled to upload next weekend, and then 2 weekends from then, hopefully. Actually, I should really check that. Where's my phone? Oh, it's in my pocket. Because I'm sorry, I've been on 3 hours of sleep. So me processing all this is still taking a bit. So hold up. Next weekend will be the 13th and 12th. I'll have to upload it. And the weekend after that is, maybe I'll do two of these. It's quite possible that I will do two of these so that I can get the weekend after too. Because today is the 6th on Saturday, and on the 8th of Monday, I will not have internet. So I'm gonna get the uploads done. I'm gonna do it now. And live won't happen until sometime in June. And you know, things will be casual again. And all that stuff, and hopefully we'll actually be doing some retro live videos. I know I said on my page and on a couple things, social networking devices and stuff, that I was going to do it sometime this month. But yeah, a friend spontaneously needs someone to move in with, and yeah, we a lot of stuff going on right now. Next month there will be lots of stuff going on there then too, so I might to eventually just drop doing some let's plays for a little bit. And I'll just have to come back and explain it all, because next month I gotta go see my dad. Kinda come up with money for the new apartment and to see my dad. Oh man, this is too hectic. Oh, I gotta place the Skylander. I thought I'll just like pre-saved it. Alright, luckily enough this mic headset thing should reach far enough for me to do that. Let's just go ahead and get all my guys that would do vehicles. So yeah, I'm pretty sure I've said on my let's plays that I got all the Skylander series. So I always kinda planned on eventually doing one of these Skylander games. Didn't really plan on for it being a filler, but just as good. If I have anything to say about these games, is I haven't played all of them yet. I've played almost all of them. I've played the first, I'm in the middle of the second, I've beat the fourth, and the fifth, and the sixth. And from all those games I've played, I have enjoyed Superchargers the most. Which would be the fifth. And there's two different versions of Superchargers. Keep that in mind. I had to get both of them to get both Bowser and DK and the rides for the cheaper price. Because I collect amiibos, and I wouldn't say I collect Skylander so much. But there's some Skylander characters I really like. Like, primarily Spyro. But then, you know, Crash Bandicoot came into the last one, so I like Crash Bandicoot. Hold up, place a Skylander or the Land Racing Action Pack Trophy. Oh, a Skylander. I'm supposed to do a Skylander. Okay. Are we good now? What's going on here? Am I doing wrong? Place a Skylander. Am I doing wrong? What? Is this maybe too old? Does this portal not work? I don't know. What's going on? Uh-oh. There's technical difficulties I do not understand. I will probably have to cut this out. And what time is this? This is 5:20. I'm so fucking confused. What's going on here? Oh. Alright. And we're back at 8 minutes. So I found out what the problem is. So the thing about the Skylanders, the DK and the Bowser is, which I forgot, is that they have a switch that makes them Amiibo or Skylander. And I forgot about that, and to switch it to Skylander. I had no reason why it was on Amiibo, I just probably cats knocked it over or whatever, and changed it. But, as I was saying, lots of stuff going on. That's a different system than the first trophy was like. That's interesting. Okay. Turn off the music a little bit. Blaster. Select mod. Oh yeah, supercharge of course. Like
now
see
you have what it takes to truly be an elite racer. To win this mastery challenge, drivers will need to show off their awesome drifting skills. Racers, start your engines! 3, 2, 1, boom!
That's what I lost in the fucking game. Oh. Oh, okay. Well. Do this. But, no, my favorite Skylander games is first, Superchargers. Which is two versions, the racing and the not racing one, which is more story. I'd say I like the story better, but I mean, a racing game is a racing game. The Superchargers racing in general is a little bit harder than your typical racing game. At least when it's compared to Diddy Kong Racing or more popular known as Mario Kart. I mean, not to say they're the same game, but most people probably play Diddy Kong Racing more than Mario Kart since there's like a shit ton of fucking Mario Kart. And Mario Kart's having a lot right now since the Switch version came out. Everyone's all like, "Hey Trevor, why are you bored? Come on, dude, I think you love Mario." I do love Mario. I have a freaking one on the Wii U. Why would I want the same game? Yes, it's portable, but that's not enough reason. If someone buys it from me, then they will. That's been the worst thing I've ever heard. Back to freaking game. Just to go portable and maybe a little better online. Oh yeah, battle mode. It's been better. I mean, yes, that's some tally marks, but... not enough to go through the effort. I only got one star. Oh yeah, we didn't do hard. I guess... to be safe, I might want to do like three of these. With my let's plays are a lot shorter, so... instead of my live let's plays. These are like 30 minutes, so this should be easy, peasy and squeezy. See, today, Guardians of the Galaxy came out, and I'm gonna watch it later tonight, but I've only had 3 hours of sleep, so I do need to get some sleep. Oh, hectic week, I had to wake up super early, because, my friend didn't get the thing you have to pay rent with, I can't even think of it right now. But he didn't get it because this is his first time actually getting an apartment. It's a big thing for him. And I've known him since kindergarten, so I'm super stoked about it. I think JC thinks I'm replacing him. But no, it's just, I really love the guy. He's a good guy. Oh my god, I can't stop freaking bumping into the mic. Sorry, guys. And just the 1 inch of my nose, and then boop! There's the mic. I'm not used to using the mic. I'm used to doing live and just talking to my webcam, which probably is shittier quality. I'm not really sure. It's... oh, I never get enough time to settle down, like, really look into this shit. Because I work so many hours. And I don't get paid for this, so I can't resort enough time to it to try to get paid more or whatever. I have to pay the bills, yo, because no one else is. I mean, yes, whoever I'm living with is helping me, but when Terry lives with me, he's on disability check. And with my girlfriend, she has a shit ton of money, so yeah. There's that. And then I just have to, you know, pick up wherever.
Clown Cruiser.
This cup is a lot different. It's interesting. Ooh. That's cool. But the stats are gonna be better. I mean, it's supercharged. I think the supercharged stats are the best you could possibly get.
Welcome, racers, to Cactus Canyon. Right. You know, some might say that holding a hot air balloon festival in a canyon full of giant cactuses is a bad idea. But I say they're missing
If you ever prefer me doing these instead of doing live or vice versa, just let me know. I mean, I'm an open book on what I do. I mean, for the most part. I mean, I can't disagree with something unless, you know, you give me something to disagree about.
3, 2,
I'm gonna kick your guys' asses. No, this game is actually really hard. These guys are That's... How do I shoot? How do I shoot? Oh shit, there's this sparkle shit. I completely forgot. How do you shoot? Is that how you shoot? Okay. I'm in first.
Not realize. Automobile, yeah.
Yes, going into a wall. Oh. Yeah, I'm seeing guns a lot, so today. That should be fun. I'm a big man in person.
Eventually I'll have my own big film on the TV.
Whether it be a show or a movie. Of course, if you're familiar right now, it's probably Screamville. The show, there's Dreamcatcher and... Dreamcatcher is more to hurt you in life. I got started on it because... Clockwork show is kind of like a prequel show almost. It would be kind of weird to start Dreamcatcher without Clockwork being started. I need to do a lot of things. Because then, let's say... started the Dreamcatcher show, and then I started the Clockwork show. People just like, well, this is Clockwork guy in the Dreamcatcher show, and then you'll make like prequel seeming like show. But there it is. It would be a prequel seeming show, so why not just make the prequel, and then do the sequel, you know? So that'd make everyone confused, like, where is all these films from?
I know people do.
Too confused and shit like that, but I prefer not to. If I'm gonna do confused and stuff, I'm gonna film it. I meant to, which I might have to mean to with the time travel shit. But that's already enough for the Clockwork show. He's a time travel hero. With daddy issues. Seems like everyone likes it so far. I need to finish my episode 4. I don't know if it's the fact that this particular episode just kind of bores me, or I'm kind of bored of the concept. I've been so addicted to just wanting to jump on Dreamcatcher that it's so hard. I mean, there's so many different reasons to procrastinate. If anyone's a writer, they would know. It's hard. It's a lot harder than I thought. I thought maybe. I mean, it's not like I didn't know it was hard. I knew I couldn't do it, but I thought it was like a creativity thing. Maybe it was a creativity thing. I mean, I was not cut out for it. I don't think it's awesome. I think it's all in your head, bro. If you want to do it, if you think it'd be cool to do, do it. And you'll find out that to do it, it's all based on your response to it. If you think you can't do something, you're not gonna do it because you just can't think. If you don't think you're gonna do it, you're not gonna do it. Simple as that. It's just like with fears and stuff. I hate heights. And guess what? Then you gotta go rock climbing. Yeah, you know, it's scary as shit, you could just fall off and die. But you... Okay, there we go, I can go up. You gotta do it so that you don't want things stopping you from living your life. Live life to the fullest by facing fear in the eyes and saying, "Hey, fuck you, bitch. I'm the boss of my life, not you." That's how you gotta look at life, guys. Fuck you, life. I am the boss of my own destiny. I really don't know I don't think I do Let's Plays like this enough to know why I'm like this. I feel like I'm more talkative about myself. It could be the fact that I'm basing this on just like 3 hours of sleep. I don't know. I just don't. But this was a ground one, though, wasn't it? Yeah, I think this is a ground one. So I can't really use that one. I mean, I can, but it's not gonna be the best of the best of the best, yo. But yeah, back to, by the way, I'm sorry guys, I'm ADHD, so I bounce subjects a lot. But back to Superchargers, the sequel, Imaginators, it's good.
Feral Blaster.
Like, especially battling the final boss is kind of fun. But how they did the base in the Mac map sequence.
Oh, that's
fun. But how they did it, it's just kind of boring. How they did the map kind of reminded me of Cat Mario or 3D Mario World. Which is just... I'd rather be at this base. It's a big castle that you can do all these things in this castle. And you talk to this person, and then you go venture off to wherever. Ancient Egypt, Pirate Kingdom, or whatever. Die, button! But yeah, Imaginators is pretty cool. The coolest part is being able to make your own character. But even in that situation, there's a flaw to that. You buy this imaginary toy, right? It's like 12 bucks or whatever. And you buy a magic, dark, water, whatever one that's available and that you want. And then you, but yeah, you buy it, and then you make your imaginary. And if you make a mistake, tough love. Yeah, you gotta stick with it. You can't reset it. Not being able to reset bullshit, that's bullshit. Well, that don't want to be in there. Apparently you cannot be in there. But no, I did that with my girlfriend's imaginary recurrence. She told me she wanted to use it last minute. And she had bazooka even though she wanted to melee. And it's weird. Leveling up in that game is a little bit different. Yep, see. Okay. That's a stretch. But, yeah. You have these senseis. Crash Bandicoot's one of them. And, but the more of them that you get, the more leveling up you can do if you're Imagineers. Which is kind of cool, except for the fact if you don't want to buy a shit ton of senses, which I don't. I got Crash and his main villain Neocortex because he's packaged down. I wanted Chaos because, you know, Chaos is the main villain of the entire series. I'm a collector in certain ways. So I got Chaos the main villain. And I got the Golden Queen because the first Skylanders game I played was Trap Team. The main villain was Golden Queen. And in the show, Chaos is very attractive to her. So she kind of feels important to the entire series. To a pretty big scheme of the whole situation. So yeah, that's all my senseis. I don't really want to get any more. There's some other senseis I could probably justify. The other senseis that I could probably justify is in the Trap Team. The Queen was the main villain. And she has this team of Doom Raiders. And the Doom Raiders are synthetics. You got this wolf who ends up time traveling. You got a lot of time traveling. And apparently in the show is actually the queen's actual like boyfriend kind of thing going on there. That's interesting. And then you got the side quest. They got this weird chompy guy. Which the chompy guy is in number 2. So he does have some added effects. But not that much. I can't remember anyone else in there. They're not that memorable. And if I don't do like a main character situation, I think there's one that essence I want, and that's because the first Imagineer I got was a bazooka, and none of the essences I have are bazooka people. And the reason that matters is because apparently if you have a fighting sensei and a fighting Imagineer, the sensei can teach the Imagineer a cool ability. But since I don't have a bazooka one, I can't teach my Imagineer full bazooka ability. So many different ways of trying to make me spend a lot of money. The deeds situation. It's coming close. Well, I will probably have to cut a couple minutes. Is this a race? It's a ghost race. Alright, we'll go ahead and do this ghost race, and then we'll call a let's play, and then we'll set the next one. We'll throw in this Smurfette. No one else believes that this girl looks like a Smurfette. Like the Smurfette. She's blue, she looks all like elfy and shit. She's a she, so Smurfette right there. You know, I don't know how it doesn't look like a Smurfette. Here, you're about to see her. Tell me this does not look like a Smurfette. You used to be able to nickname him. I would have nicknamed it Smurfette, but somewhere in the middle of the series, you stopped being able to nickname him. Actually, how Skylanders work is, the first one will work for all of them. And, at some point, their nickname doesn't transfer with them, which is not cool. Not cool. I don't know why they would get rid of a feature like that. It's one thing to not let you name them at a certain point, but to not let the nickname carry along with them, that's just cruel. That's just cruel.
Is the challenger fast
this, I think this is really the main one that I wanted to name, to be honest. They actually went, well, actually, Bowser and DK too, because when I think of Bowser and DK right now, because they're so popular. But, you know, Bowser kind of reminds you of Godzilla, and Donkey Kong kind of reminds you of King Kong. That guy went named King Kong and Godzilla. There's also a thing of level in Superchargers where they were giants destroying shit, so that probably helps. But it got me thinking it would be cool for a DK and Bowser versus King Kong and Godzilla. Obviously at the level where they're equals, you know, maybe probably Bowser and DK super enlarged. Like it was yesterday. I thought there was going to be tricks or something, but maybe that's just on special little modes. I think I did the first cup on hard. Because I think I got all 110%. Well, not 110. It's really weird that they made limitations in this game too, like they do in the other ones.
Don't worry, it'll wash out.
You gotta have certain types to unlock certain paths and shit on these games, including this one. I feel like this would have been one of the ones out of the loop. I could do what Game Grumps do and just keep on going with this, but then I have to go into editing and cut them up. If I just end it here and then start it back up, I don't have to cut back and just upload. Obviously, I'm going to have to check to see if the audio is all good. Which I might want to do that before I start the match. But yes, main point is, this was the host Trevor playing Skylander Supercharger Racing. And thank you for watching. I will see you within the next 2 weeks for some more of this. And hey, we might even beat this entire cup before I decide to start going back live and have everything fixed at the new apartment. We'll never know. But yeah, again, thanks for watching. I will see you next time.